Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
At Elimination Chamber, it's the Usos take on the tag team champs Shane O'Mac and The Miz.
Hey, they calling themselves the best tag team in the world, Usos.
Hey, that's what they say, but you know what I say, Usos?
What's that?
On one hand, we got a cat trying to make his daddy proud.
That's The Miz.
And on the other hand, we got a cat who say his boyhood dream was to become tag team champion.
That's Shane McMahon.
Now they saying they the best in the world. That sound very familiar. Hey. I mean, it sound like they're trying to be,
you
and me.
But it don't matter, because this tag team right here different. This tag team is different.
Yeah. This tag team know how to struggle together.
Do you?
This tag team know how to starve.
Do you?
This tag team know how to be hot and be cool at the same time.
Yes, sir.
Hey, this tag team, I'm my brother's keeper. Or you?
I told them. They don't know, but they are. Because next week, McMahon's TV is about to get locked down. Shane, The Miz.
Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary!